So many thanks there to Guy J for putting that mix together. Fantastic stuff. I was there, witnessed it, along with 7,000 people. He truly rocked it. Such a great party, and the Argentinians are really got a lot of love for Guy J. He's going to be massive out there. He's not really is, because everywhere I went with him, so many people wanted his picture and autographs and stuff like that. So yeah, he's definitely a big idol in that country. Just leaves me time to remind you about the Live in Montreal album, which is released February the 26th. It is available to pre-order through the Bedrock store, which is bedrockmusic.bigcartel.com. We have sold pretty much nearly half of the limited edition signed and numbered versions that are going to be available through the store. So if you do want one of those limited edition ones, please get it ordered sooner rather than later. The demand for this one is actually completely outstripped what I thought it was going to be. We announced it and the orders just went crazy. So I think people are really into this mix. They love the fact it's six CDs, the whole long build, and I think people are going to really enjoy this CD. You're going to have to put some time aside to listen to it. It's just under 8 hours, but there's some great music on there, and I'm really glad that I managed to make this onto the Live In series. It's probably going to be the last one for a while as well, so definitely make the most of this. That's about it. I'll be back next week, same time, same place. Gig-wise, next Friday, you can catch me in Romania at Crystal Glam Club. Looking forward to going back there. In the meantime, have yourself a great week, and I'll catch you soon.
John Digweed.